1979 mission, the high point of Training Director Soda's career as an active agent. The target was Jasper Knight, a famous US chess master exposed as a Soviet spy. Soda's caught up with Knight at a military airfield in Cuba and eliminated him against all odds. This will be your objective as well. Now listen carefully. ICA exams aren't normally this difficult. Not only was the airfield a virtual fortress, but he even added additional guards. Sodas wants you to fail. He considers you a threat, and this way, your unfortunate exit from the program won't raise any eyebrows. Well, if he thinks we're bowing out, he is sorely mistaken. Good luck, initiate.
Alright, so welcome to Hitman.
Now, you didn't hear this from me, but I would eavesdrop on the two mechanics just beyond the fence.
Just beyond the fence, okay. Dude, what the hell? Get out of cover. Dun 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 dun.
Sorry, sir. We can't let you through here.
Oh, that's cool. Sorry about not uploading Plants vs. Zombies today. I arrived home late because we went out to eat. Sorry, just had to put the volume up a little bit.
Soviet fighter jet, but first he needs to test the jet's safety features. So you could somehow tamper with the ejector systems. You could presumably get Knight to trigger his own demise. That might just work. Right, let's get you inside. You'll need a fitting disguise.
I will need a fitting disguise.
Guard uniform should you need something, but you'll need to draw him out and isolate.
So how do I do that? Coin. Are you actually going to?
Good. He's distracted. Now's your chance.
Knock him out, knock him out. Oh my god.
And they say cash is obsolete. So, this uniform should provide access to the hangar. Good job, Richard.
Jesus Christ. I heard a noise of a coin. Oh, I gotta alert everyone about that. Alright, let's do this. How you doing there, guys? You alright? Yeah, you're doing good? How are you?
Keep all troublemakers out of here, huh?
Yeah. It's my job. Let's get there a little bit quicker. Excuse me? How dare you? How dare you say that to me? Really? Aw, oh, that was a plan. Yeah. Yeah, I don't care.
Safety Inspector, you're going to need a mechanics disguise. Perfect. Now be gentle. He's an actor.
Is he? He's an actor. Let's just snap your neck. Take that disguise. Oh, he's such a nice guy. Is there like a thing, like a cupboard I could put him into? Nah, he'll be alright over there. That guy will see through my disguise. How about... Yeah, I bet you do wonder what that was, huh?
False alarm. Sorry, yeah.
Yoit. Go, 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 go. Just, can I... Just... Yeah, we'll just do that again, because that was a bit of a fail, but you know, that's cool. Jeez. I really thought if I took that guy down, he would have... The other guy wouldn't have noticed. Oh yeah, I've got to throw the coin. Right, okay. What's up, man? We'll just ignore those guys and just get straight to being a mechanic.
In order to make adjustments to the jet and perform the role of safety inspector, we're going to need a mechanic's disguise.
I will just, put you right there. Oh wait, snub mech. There we go. See, everything's cool now. Let's get the coin. Is there a room I can go to? I need a room without anyone. No? That guy will see through my disguise. No one's in here. So this should be perfect. I just realized I wasn't even holding a coin. What's going on there? Oh, now we've got to get this guy. Shh. Everything's fine. I wasn't even meant to get that guy, but he was the one that heard it. Oh my god, drag the flipping body. There we go. I call this the coin method. Oh, is that it? I can just... Wait, so where's the other guy? You know what?
Should be somewhere on the first floor. Well done, initiate. I dare say this is an accident waiting to happen.
Oh, he's like in the other room. Yeah, I'll just continue through there. You see, that's how cool I am, okay? Wait, well, I don't even know why I walked over there, actually. I think I was planning on killing someone, but not much point anymore. Oh, it's... nothing. So where's the target? Should be the dude in red. But... I don't see anyone. Yeah, cool, good, good. What is this? Oh, there he is. Hello, sir.
Just behind. Gotta go over the safety book around. Follow me.
Must be really. Is it dangerous? Well, it must be. Why else would there be a safety book? I'm not crazy about their place. Is it going to be that big word flips on its head? Not one bit.
Don't worry. You're a good one. This was.
That's exactly what, doesn't it? Anyway, you're almost there. All you need to do is read him the instructions in the manual by the jet, and Knight will take care of the rest. Or is he in for a ride?
Yeah, this is going to be very interesting. Follow me, sir. I want to take you for a few safety rules before you get inside the jet. Okay, so, fasten your seatbelt, okay? If you're in an emergency, I want you to press the eject button. Anytime today. Thank you. This jet is it works, I promise. Like, you know, I didn't mess with it or anything.
Okay,
Wait, I've got to climb in the cockpit? Oh no, he has. Okay, right. You got this. I believe in you.
Step two, locate the ejector seat. Step three, pull the ejector seat.
A functional jet. Good thing you didn't disable his parachute. Anyway, you did it. Excellent work, Emission. That service didn't see this coming. Now stay calm and head towards the exit.
I just hold the clipboard. I still hold the clipboard in my hand. I'm like, okay, step four, I need you to get out the jet. How the hell do I get out?
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field duty.
Yeah, no, because it's me, so why wouldn't I?
I hope you know what you just did.
That guy's a savage. So get out of my sight.
You go back into the world, disappear, stay on your own and on the move. When we need you, we will contact you.
And so does.
We played his hand, and he lost. He cannot touch us now. Still, I can't believe you beat him at his own game.
If you know your enemy.
Quite right.
That guy has the best voice.
I should tell you, the trail went dead after Romania. Our team found no records of any kind. No name. Nothing.
I think they called me 47.
That's not a name.
So make it one.
All right. Agent 47.
That was the coolest voice ever. The best assassination game ever made. Drop dead gorgeous. If you get what I mean, get it? Quite simply magnificent. A brilliant game. That music. Excellent, but dazzling, amazing, a full-blown triumph. Hehe. Ooh, nice. Game of the year, damn. Well then, guess I'll just end it here, really. I mean, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys later with either Plants vs. Zombies or maybe another one of these. Maybe Far Cry 4, continue with my building series, I don't know. I'll think of something, so see you guys later.